Understanding our children and young people better means that we can actually step in to support them earlier before their problems escalate.
Integrated data is when you link information together so that you can look at life events across time. The integrated data is really useful in that it pulls data together from a bunch of different areas and right across government, and so it enables a different lens to be applied to data. And so instead of data sitting in the silo of one government agency, it's able to be used for a broader range of questions by a broader range of people.
Working with Statistics New Zealand means that we have access to a huge range of data that we didn't have before. And what this means is that we can paint a holistic picture of well-being for children in New Zealand, and we can actually understand where gaps are and what they need in order to flourish, so that we can work out what services that they require in order to maximise their well-being.
I'm Hamish Falikona, residential youth worker, also studying to become a social worker. I was in care for about 3 years since I was 14. Also a resident here as a young person. I like working with young people, but specifically for troubled young people, because I feel that's where I can make a lot of difference, knowing where I came from.
Now we have access to the integrated data infrastructure from Statistics New Zealand. It means that we can understand all of New Zealand's children better than ever before, and make real evidence-based decisions about what they need to support them and where they're lacking and how we can step in to help.
Stats NZ really understands the value and the potential value that there is in the integrated data. We work hard with our partner agencies to make sure that the right data is there so that the right questions can be asked and answered. We balance all that with making sure that the privacy of the people whose data is included in our integrated data is maintained.
Being here helps build a foundation for young people. When we know more about the young person, whether at home or at school, we can help them more.
Everyone can work together to help play their part in supporting children and young people in New Zealand.